Out very well, but that drive, Richardson's cut off. Here's Clayton Custer now. What an offensive rebound. Skying up is Ingram. Here's Richardson. Here's a three.
Post.
And a three-point try.
Post. Finish.
Several times as a player.
Three-point lead here for Loyola. Coming off a seven-game winning streak that was snapped just a couple of days ago. As Custer drills one from the wing. Pick and pop. Alize Johnson yet to get on track.
Ingram gets up, huh? 6'6", lefty.
Impressed me with the offensive board and then that one, too. Man, this is why they're so tough at home. They hit shots from everywhere. That's Richardson.
Richardson on Alize. They switch. Richardson on Alize. Nice block out.
Up ahead. That's your man. Down low Jackson. Position.
It's going to get physical in there.
Let's skip one into the corner. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Truck would call him for it. How about the cut from Custer?
Up a little bit better. That's what they're looking for.
Bobby pointed out when Obadiah Church picked up his second foul that that will increase the depth concerns for the Bears. Since then, Loyola's hit 8 of their 10 shots. 9 of their 11 shots. 2 more for Custer.
Love this.
Wow. You like the new smartphones these days. They can come with everything. Here's Custer now. Pitch the pocket and another easy 2.
You got an anchor inside with Crutwig sometimes, Jackson other times. Zone defense for the first time.
Shuttle pass to Crutwig.
How about that execution?
He seems to make the right read every time.
Ingram, the zero, is at the high post, setting a screen right here. He's dangerous.
Right in the middle at the free throw line. That's where you can exploit it with Richardson.
Not a problem. Great crossover move.
See, even with a 9-point lead, Moser doesn't look exceptionally comfortable. Here's the lefty Ingram getting into the ass. Crosses up Jackson, shorts it. Jackson knocks it down to the floor for the Ramblers. Here's the trailer. No one's got Custer.
You have got to be kidding me. Check the books.
Out of the Bears' timeout here, their second of the half. Rose is rejected by Sauer. A couple of extra passes on the break to Scottman. 9-0 run.
Loyola, push it. Look up. Finish. Same play. Different angle. Same result. Behind in games and has made big runs. A couple of those games they lost by 2, so they are certainly capable.
Here's Towns now. Miller was late getting out on Towns.
Shooting, driving.
It's just a pleasure to watch Loyola. The skill set of really 1 through 7 on their team. Custer weaves all the way around and bounces it through. Chicago area. Alize Johnson playing up high now on Ingram. Cut off in the block there by Rhodes. The score's over. Williamson. And here's another one up in Skokna with 5 on the shot clock. But it's the veteran Custer who takes the shot. Ingram again, the highest one up off the ground. Now it's Ingram over Johnson for 3. Offensive board, Crutwig. And 1.
Did not have that last year. They got it this year. A power player close to the basket. Right here, the drive and dish. The challenge, way late. Forced him out a little bit.
I think the game, the tempo, is starting to take more out of Missouri State than it is Loyola. Crutwig shows the handle, driving touch to the rim.
I didn't know he had that move.
No, sir.
I'm very surprised at that call.
it could go back to what you said about hard to tell intent.
Yeah.
And even though we may think there was intent. That was intense. The hard fall.
Along the baseline, the defense falls asleep. Alizé is staring at the ball. And how about this angle?
Successful people always get better after setbacks.
There you go. Especially when you've got a home game.
Yep. Off a road 2-point loss in which they played well as Towns glides in for two.
Difficult one to make any judgments about because Loyola played so great in this game. But getting Scurry back will be key. They lost three games. You know, without him, they have much less inside presence. He's an important player for them.
Big thing now for the Bears. They're going to need to get on track soon. There's Carson Shanks.